Vanessa Vandenworm, and I'm with Pastorini-Bosby. This summer, I'm actually going to Sweden for my brother's wedding. Both of my brothers actually were born in Sweden, and so I'm just really excited to be able to like go and see, like, I don't know, where they grew up and like all that kind of stuff. This year has been like a year of new resolutions. I have been a vegan for about 4.5 months. The biggest thing I miss, though, about being a vegan is like melted cheese, like queso and quesadillas and pizza. Overall, I don't know. It's just, I feel a lot better and I feel a lot healthier, I guess, and I have a lot more energy. I have this like bad habit that one of my volleyball coaches like caught me on, and during one of the drills, I guess I rolled my eyes and he saw it and he was like, "I'm sick of that, like you need to stop doing that." And I was like, "I have no idea what you're talking about." And I rolled my eyes again. And my coach ended up throwing a whole like basket of volleyballs at me. Just started chunking them at me, and I was like, "I don't know what you're doing, this is so uncomfortable." And then he made me go get all the balls and put them back in the cart. It kind of taught me my, like, I need to work on it, but it's just a bad habit and he caught me on it. I went to New York a couple, like my junior year of summer, and I spent like a summer in New York. New York is just such a cool city, and I got to live in Brooklyn like and like commute and stuff and like take the subway everywhere. Subways are kind of scary, I guess. I saw a lot of rats, which is really gross. That was a new experience for sure. Wouldn't change it for the world. My time in New York was awesome.